and get back in this series and prolong it to a game seven. Boston's got to do a good job down low protecting on Thomas.
David Krejci in on the faceoff was not good in game four, but was in game five, winning 14 of 22. He is waved out. Chris Kelly for that one. Oh, it's good! The faceoff, Purcell!
Can't lose those clean eyes out. Well, David Krejci got thrown out of the faceoff, and Chris Kelly, who can take some draws. But the faceoff, a clean win, and look at Tim Thomas. He can't see it because of the screen in front.
It's also Guy Boucher utilizing last change. Tara wasn't on the ice, and you're right about Krejci getting tossed out.